तीन लड़के हो, 300 में तीन होते हैं मतलब प्रोग्राम में, क्या बोलिए, व्हाट यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय प्रोजेक्ट, एनीथिंग दैट कम्स टू यू, या
स्पेंड लाइक बिजनेस प्रपोजल,
बिजनेस प्रपोजल, ओके, एनीथिंग एल्स, वर्क दैट हैज टू बी डन, वेरी गुड, प्लान ऑफ एक्शन, वेरी गुड, एनीथिंग एल्स,
एक्सपेरिमेंट,
वेरी गुड, like I'm experimenting. Okay. Plan of action, what we want to do, etc., etc. So, in your project appraisal, 1 week you're doing, 5 days, no? 5 days you're doing here. What is there? There are two words there. Project and understand the appraisal.
Evaluation of
the assessment of what? What is the objective of, I'll come to project,
risk
associated,
viability,
okay, why I said let's have a brief long discussion before I come back, come to my narrow field of money and money control, that is, I spent 42 years in the government, Reserve Bank, public sector, teaching, etc. We all like to use big, big words. When you were very small, you went to private school, day school, you came back and talked about big words like remembrance, problems, etc. They still talk. You soon attend lots of seminars. मंत्री जी कुछ कह रहे हैं, सेक्रेटरी साहब कुछ कह रहे हैं, सीईओ, सीईए, सीईए इज योर बॉस, नो सीईए, देन यू हैव राजीव कुमार जी, राजीव कुमार जी इज योर अल्टीमेट बॉस, है ना, योजना भवन, यू नो हु इज राजीव
कुमार, वाइस
चेयरमैन, नीति आयोग, ओके. So they will use big words. Okay, let's understand each other. My English is also not good, he did also. Viability, assessment, yeah.
Cost benefit analysis.
Prosperity.
No, cost benefit
analysis. Cost benefit analysis. Okay. No, they don't have to South Indian. Any South Indian? Okay. Cross benefit analysis.
It's like a criteria for choosing between projects which you can undertake, like viability, but a particular methodology.
Methodology, criteria. Why? जो बड़े बड़े वर्ड्स आप लिख सकते हैं
काइंड ऑफ जजमेंट काइंड ऑफ जजमेंट
जजमेंट
एन एस्टिमेशन
whether Indira Gandhi was like Hitler or not
वो भी तो जजमेंट है
जजमेंट After the project is completed, catching hold of the Prime Minister to dedicate it to the nation. There is somewhere an underpass which is ready, but it cannot be inaugurated. And therefore, we have to wait. It has to be dedicated to the nation. And quite often it is dedicated to the digital mode. This is a very serious challenge. MPLS. Okay, let me get back to this project, Kalinagar. Can we think of a project as somebody said, something to do? Like somebody said, the project is in loosely defined or loosely loose way of talking about project, something to do. You had a nice lunch. Was it nice?
Yes.
Chicken was nice. So to eat chicken was more. After that, getting up, coming here, coming to this room, sitting here, wondering what this guy is going to say. We had enough of some of that, so that's just to come again. So you don't know what's happening. That's also a problem. On a larger scale, something to do. Where you people come into the picture is something to do in the public realm. That is, through a railing, airports, कुछ कर कुछ नहीं है तो you want to evaluate whether crops pattern is okay. Something or the other people will think of and you guys will have to get some numbers for. So there is a, when we say a project, it could be in the public domain. And this is where I ask you, in your service you could be in. It could also be in the private sector. Meaning, I want to produce chocolates, I want to sell them, I want to make money. Nowadays, it's quite easy to get loan and all that. When I got married, we needed a fridge. That was a project. We went, we did market survey, we saw where we had to say, we put this on, this was a 101, we put this on. Then somebody said, don't have this. I know somebody, etc., etc. Then the question is, who will pay the money? My father was a good person. I didn't have money. Loans were not available to those people. The Reserve Bank of India said fridge is not important. They are called consumption loans. They are not important. So, that is the private life. Private companies, let's produce something, let's sell something. So, if projects could be something which basically a total kind of this. How to go about it, who will do it, what's to be done, then some instant action points, etc. We will move from there to specifics. That is, there will be, I call it a busy. What we